back and take any abuse hurled by the other side. Listen what he told a radio interview today.
One of the things that we've done throughout this campaign, we don't throw the first punch, but we'll throw the last.
The Obama campaign is already counterpunching, unveiling a new web video about John McCain's involvement in the so-called Keating 5 scandal 2 decades ago. Back then, McCain participated in meetings with banking regulators on behalf of an Arizona savings and loan owner who was convicted of securities fraud. The Senate Ethics Committee later cleared McCain of any wrongdoing, but said he showed poor judgment. Some of the stories we're working on this hour here in the Situation Room. Fallout from the nation's financial...